Go. Welcome back. Let's drink this fool's blood. A crucifix won't save you.
This person reached too much.
However, feeding attempts failing is going to save you. Third person, go. No.
Just shoot him in the head and be like, I'm
no,
gonna eat you.
No, I need his blood.
Yeah, but if you shoot him, he'll stop, and then you can bite him.
He's gonna stop if I just keep doing this. he's running around in a really dumb circle. I'm very certain I can catch him. Well, this is kind of
your vampire is a fail.
Yeah, I know. I've been saying this a lot, and for some reason...
Is she, like, mad?
I'm fairly certain they're also facepalming right now over there. Oh, wait, the windows are completely black. I guess they can't see you. He's like, hey, you can't do shit.
Just punch him.
No, I want to drink his blood.
Yeah, but that's always worked for me, because I mean, like, you can never get him, and then that when
God
I punch
it.
Him, it's like,
oh, damn,
I'm weak.
Quick shot. The men are veteran mercenaries. Veteran mercenaries. Well, guess what? They can't kill what they can't see. Refined incendiary. Refined incendiary rounds. Damn. I want me some of those guns. Can I climb the? Yeah, can't climb a ladder without. What
is it doing? I was about to say. Can't you just climb that ladder?
Yeah. Well. Like, I can't use this invisibility thing and interact with objects, and I thought, does it count as interact with an object climbing up a stair? But then I remember that in the Source Engine, ladders are not a thing. They're just there. They could have made this better, and I hope they do when they make Half-Life 3. If they're ever going to make it, that is. Which is probably a no. And more people logging off Skype, that's great. I hope that doesn't show up in the recording, but if it does, I'm gonna punch a bitch. Let's see, M16. I hate this gun, but it's the best gun I have. When I say I hate it, I mean I hate the gun itself. I like it in this game, but otherwise I hate the damn thing. Ouch. I have to say, this does hurt quite a bit.
Go bite someone. Go.
Fight someone? There's still two of them left, even if I do fight one. Oh shit!
Yeah, but you could've...
The mouse one accidentally held down when I lowered. And I got a reload! This might take some tries. This time, at least I'm not shooting like a madman. Not that I got anything against shooting like a madman.
What? That guy was flying!
Yeah, it's the power of assault rifles. I could probably do this in a better way, but I'm not seeing it.
You got a hammer?
Well, I do have a hammer, but they got shotguns, so I don't think it's any closer. It's the best option.
Do you have blood buff?
I do have blood buff. Everybody has that.
Use blood buff and then a hammer. It takes a lot of damage.
Shush. Hysteria.
Fine.
Don't be like that. Just be quiet. No, wait. Now let's fight. Also, have a heal ready. You're still standing there laughing your ass off? Good. Keep doing that. Don't mind the fact that all your friends are getting killed. Problem solved. All with a little bit of extra blood. Do you have anything? Yeah, I got 2 blood points stored. Thank you. Surprise! I won. Do we get something?
No!
Yay, my favorite! Continue to the next room. Next room! Very enthusiastic about this next test. He wants to see how I can perform in the next test.
Is that my Skype or your Skype? Because I think I know that person.
Yeah, that has to be yours, because mine is showing anything.
Oh!
Ooh! This looks fun! I love electricity!
Gasp, that was my person.
Can I solve this problem with guns?
That's
my general question to all problems, but it is making a fuck ton of sparks. Yeah, biting it. I don't think biting a person can do much.
I think you just run around and try not to touch the water.
Or I just shoot them and they get destroyed and I can just walk through the fucking water. See? Guns solve everything.
No, they don't.
See? Fuck diplomacy. Blunt force trauma all the way. Let no one say that it doesn't work, because it totally does.
Stand by. Check on the extinguishers one more time. I've already determined fire is a weakness of your kind.
I don't like the fact that he's gonna do something with fire. The psychological effect, I'm fucking insane. You are aware of this, right? Question, can I solve this with guns too? I want to say yes. That looks... I don't know what the... turn red or something. Oh yeah, that's how you're supposed to solve the damn thing.
Oh, there's the window! Go!
Shut up, I gotta get shot a couple times. The worst thing is, when I shoot them, they automatically shoot back, so if you just keep spamming them, they shoot like 800 times.
You should've saved.
I did save. Not before they did all this shit. I've always hated this game, I mean, for just that reason. Having a rapid fire weapon is shit, because immediately when you hit them, they shoot back, no matter what their gun is. Even if their gun is like a super slow shotgun and you shoot 800 times, as long as you keep shooting them. Instead, I'm gonna use my super pimp SMG. See how this works. Nothing else, I can just go invisible and get close to them.
Well, at least you're smarter than I was when I was at this part. I was just stand there, and then I realized that the window was broken. I'm like, am I supposed to be tested or something?
Oh crap, I jumped it. Ace, great English right there.
Hey, I find that offensive.
What the hell do you mean by that? I'm an idiot. That has nothing to do with any of anything.
But you said it was in 8th grade.
No,
8th
grade English.
Oh, that's 8.
I said jumped, which I'm fairly certain does not work.
I said 8th. I'm like, I just got out of that. Now on to 10th grade. Woo!
Huh. Yeah, 10th. I'm fairly certain. I don't know how it is in the English system, so I'm not gonna go into it. We don't use the same school system here, so.
I'm going to a special school.
Special school for special people?
Yes.
Oh, great! I just took the school that was in the city. Then again, we do have like 3 schools here, 1 private school.
Mine's like a private
school. I wish they would have searched in that school, because all of those kids got like fucking laptop on their own, they got to eat at a really good restaurant every day. Freaking dumbass kids.
Hey, I'm going to that school.
Well, as I said, it works a bit differently here. I went to a communal school that we got crappy food, got crappy rooms to work in, everything is pretty much crap.
Ew, I didn't even eat school lunch. I skipped a
no,
lunch.
No,
I really didn't
eat school lunch either. Unless it was a rare moment where it actually was something good, in which case I did eat, but otherwise, no.
I've got no excuse, a Nosferatu getting caught by a bunch of humans. This is a new low.
Oh, shut up, let's get the fuck out of here. Are you Gary's Chinatown eyes?
Gasp, his eyes look like...
Creepy as hell, I love him.
It kind of looked like a wolf's eyes and just like, rah, look at me.
I do like werewolves and shit. So, hey, computers and I are both little buggies, we get along well.
I said swell.
Yeah, well, that's because you're a Ventru. You actually speak like a normal person. I don't. Ooh, pull the lungs out of everybody. That's creative. Go, boy, show us the way. Good boy.
Is he a doggy now?
No, I'm fairly certain he's just really pissed off. Oh, wait, you're gonna follow me even though I said you should lead the way? Whatever. Oh, hello, guards. Wee! You also got cool as moves. Go, not rather go. Or should I fight? Good job. Should keep you around more often. I know you can get like companions and shit and like mods and such, but I can't bother to do that.
I tried to download it, but mine's all buggy.
Yeah, the reason I don't have the newest version of the game because I don't have it on Steam, so it doesn't auto update. And yeah.
Well, you're supposed to turn
this
off.
This is still the old version of this shit.
You're supposed to turn off auto update if you're trying to get companions, or it's just.
Yeah, I know,
up.
But the problem is that if you. It always downloads the newest version if you don't have it on the computer, so. Well, as I said, I don't have it on Steam, so I don't have a problem. I got the CD version, because I'm old like that.
You got the CD version?
Yes.
I was gonna do that, and then I saw Steam.
I got the game when it came out, so... Hey.
Oh!
Yeah. It's a long time ago. I'm fairly certain I was still living at both of my parents' house back then. Mm. Unimportant. Lockpicking of 10. How much do we have? Fairly certain I don't have 10.
Failed.
Eh, fuck lockpicking. I got 7.
Yep,
I
seven.
Got 7. I don't think blood buff is gonna help me. Not for that. Let me try.
It has for me. I was
well,
like,
I don't know
fly.
How much it... it only does 2. It ups it by 2. Well, I said open on the computer. So it has opened some doors. Hey, here's doors. Yo, Nosferatu. Fuck you go. I hate companions in sword games. Yo! Stop getting stuck in the door and get over here. There you go. Here's computers. Have fun.
Let's go. Is he like a nerd or something?
He's a Nosferatu. They're all good at computers. So, am I gonna have to. Fuck you. God damn it. Species. X data. Datra. Password, autopsy, that's fitting. Purge. I like that that's the only command this computer has for the subject data. The only command you have access to is to be purge. Not like read or write or anything, just purge. Right, deleted. Done. That's the last of them, it was the only ones. Speed your tail to an underground, run. You're welcome. Now fight those dudes so I can get out too. I didn't know Nosferatu had mega combat abilities, I thought they could sneak. Nope, this one can kick ass. Why do I have a sword equipped? Yeah, whatever.
Swords
I told you to
amazing.
Run away. Yeah, but this character can't take hits for shit. That's why I prefer my Gangrel character, because she's a lot tougher and she can kill pretty much anything in one hit. She ain't a bitch. Like this one. Hey, now the phone's ringing! I tried to call from it before, but it was like, no. Well, to be honest, the video is about over in 1 minute, so I'm just gonna quit it here, because... Fuck it.